Hey guys, and welcome to the second episode of Freestyle Friday. Today, I will be teaching you the crossover freestyle trick. This is what the trick looks like. Step 1. Drop the ball at waist height and let it bounce while bringing your weaker foot around the ball. Step 2. Kick the ball up after the bounce in the crossover motion.
Psych, I'm just playing with you.
Step 3 is the same as step 2, apart from that you don't let the ball drop before you perform the crossover motion. Step 4. Now try the trick from juggling. Your timing will improve through practice. Here are some examples of how you can incorporate the crossover into your combos, and also I show some examples of how the crossover is important in more advanced freestyle tricks. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. If you did, then please drop a thumbs up, a comment, and subscribe to my channel. If you want to be featured, send your basic, intermediate, and advanced freestyle tutorials to the email in the description. All of my recent videos will be linked in the outro. See you next time. Make some noise.